Okay.
Yeah, so this plant normally we see this plant on the refuse dump. Normally you see them on the refuse dump, and then it has health benefits. It has health benefits. For instance, it can be used for family planning. Yeah, when you swallow the seeds, I was told that when you swallow the seeds, and you don't want to give birth, yeah, it can prolong your this thing. It give you longer time before you give birth, even one. But what if you swallow two or three? So that is what I know. That it's a natural way of doing family planning. Natural way of doing family planning, and it has other health benefits. I think it's also natural medicine. You can use it for blood tonic. Blood tonic. And then pets also likes it. For example, I can see even grasshoppers on it. And any plant that pest feed on it is edible. Any plant that pest or animals feed on it is edible. So this plant that we're seeing it here has nutritional values and then other health benefits, and also and has some content like antibacterial, anti-inflammatory and antioxidant content in them. So this plant that we're seeing has so many other benefits. That is what that I know, but actually it has other benefits that I don't know, but I know of the health benefit, the family planning. I know that traditionally we can use it for blood tonic. Mm-hmm. And also since animal feed on it, we can also it has some sort of nutritional value. And also we have flower on it that normally we study pollination on it. So you see, education wise we can study something on it. We can see pollen agents. You can see pollen agents pollinating the flower. This one from the anther of the flower to another of the same plant. This one is what we call self-pollination. So this plant that we see, so look, when you have it, misuse it, or don't cut it and then just misuse them. It has other nutritional, health and domestic benefits. And also in terms of education, we can learn pollination on it, like I said, self-pollination. You see pollen agents. See the pollen agent, they are pollinating the flower. So you can also teach your children. As a teacher, when you're teaching and this plant is there, you can go the street and then show them. You see the pollen grains. So these are the pollen grains. So we have the pollen agent on them. Pollinating the flower. So this is all that we can tell you for now about this beautiful flower or this beautiful plant here.
Okay, but wait till, like if someone, like you are talking about family planning already.
Yeah.
But what if someone is pregnant already for like a few days pregnant? Then what of this thing going? No, so people will ask questions.
Yes, then my brother, don't venture. So medicine, they'll tell you that pregnant people are not supposed to be taken. So don't venture, since it is very good for family planning. Just to delay birth. Then if you're pregnant, just let the pregnancy come out.
Then me, if you take it, you cause something.
Definitely.
Because people here want to know. Because I know people ask questions.
That is a definitely. Definitely.
Because if this thing is a family and somebody already missed.
Yes.
Pregnant for 1 month.
And the person is going to take it.
Yeah.
Oh, then the person should forget about it. The person will not give birth.
What question do I need to answer? Because.
Not give birth. Not give it. So that is it.
Okay, like now, as today now, somebody that you want to take it as a family planning, how is he going to use
it? It's the seed. When you take the seed, let me give this.
Like?
The seed. There's a seed in it. When it gets dried.
Okay, well, you get wrapped like the other one.
Yes. Then you just swallow one. So you swallow one. I was told. Let me see. Yeah. There are like seeds one. In it. There's seeds in them. Very difficult to. Some seeds. It's like.
Sorry.
That's fine. So this is the seed. It looks like a nut.
So, but this one no good.
Yeah, this one no good. It was not matured before it got dried. It was not matured before it got dried.
Like this one now.
Yes. So one thing is
matured.
Yes, in science too, when you're talking about dispersal of seeds, we call something self mechanism.
Like this one, if you swallow it.
Yes. Yeah. You swallow one.
Just sell it like one. That is, like how many months?
1 year, two years. Yes.
Just like that.
Just like that. So that's what I was told. Just like that. And the seeds, one thing, you look at the nature of it, you know. When you are teaching children about dispersal of seeds, how seeds scatter and then they germinate, we call something self mechanism, explosive mechanism. It can burst on itself and then it scatters. So it is an example of explosive mechanism, which means it can burst and then the seed scatters all over. The seed will scatter all over and then they will not gather at one place. So that is it. So we have a lot to learn about this plant. We have a lot to learn about it. Do you have any other question that you want to ask?
You know, some people will leave a lot of questions. Because I was reading about something about pawpaw 3 days ago. I don't know, like, I see people was talking about pawpaw and a majority of question was there. Because every day we are learning.
Yeah, oh, yes. That's what I'm used by all means.
That is the, no, I don't know, maybe this thing have other thing that is doing again.
Oh, it has, you know, since, you know, when you see animal feeding on plants, that particular plant is edible. When animals feed on plant, that plant, when human being eats it, they will not die.
Like this animal now?
Yes.
Like this tree now, where can you find it? Like normal location, where
okay, to find it? Refuse dump. Where we have old refuse dump. Old refuse dump, you can find them. And sometimes too, they like places whereby the soil is too fertile. Sometimes they don't like, you cannot find them on rocky areas. Because they like.
But, sorry. Now, you say this thing is good for family planning.
Yeah.
What's someone that you use it and you still get your menstruation every time?
Oh, okay. You know, even this normal medicine that we take, sometimes someone will take it, it will not function. Everybody and the system. So some people, their system are very strong. Others too. You see, even the normal family planning that we do, some people will do it, be it the IUD or whatever, what have you, will not help them unless the person use only condom, the CD. The CD or the permanent one, the vasectomy. But you, the normal one, the one that you inject, they will not help. The one that you, the oral ones will not even help. Yeah. The post-nutus, it will help. But maybe, like you said, it will help other people. It may not help other people. Since, you know, traditional medicine, we don't normally do vivid research about it. People will say it, you try it, it works for you, then you are good to go. So that is it. Sure.
Thank you.
You are welcome.
God bless everyone. Bye-bye.